بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله
بالله من شرور أنفسنا وسيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله وخيرته من خلقه وخليله نبي صدق هدت أنوار شرعته للهدى بعد العمى من كان عنيتا أحيا به الله قوما قام سعدهم كما أحيا به قوما أماريتا ما ضل وما غوى وما ينطق عن الهوى سبقت به البشرى ونزل فيه وعليه سبحان الذي أسرى ساد الورى بلم ترى حين افترى عظم الورى فهو المجلي والورى إلى ورى عليه صلى الله ربنا ثم سلما وآله ومن لشرعه انتمى ما استقبلت أودية غيث السماء وقال ضيف لضيف مرحبا الله أكبر 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 ولله الحمد. To all Muslims, our brothers and sisters in Iman, the first day of Shawwal, the day of our Eid, three things are required. Gathering here today is a blessing from Allah subhanahu jalla fi ula. About this day, Almighty says, يُرِيدُ اللَّهُ بِكُمُ الْيُسْرَ وَلَا يُرِيدُ بِكُمُ الْعُسْرَ وَلِتُكْمِلُوا الْعِدَّةِ وَلِتُكَبِّرُوا اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ وَلَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ أُجِيبُ دَعْوَةَ الدَّاعِ إِذَا دَعَانِي فَلْيَسْتَجِيبُوا لِي وَلْيُؤْمِنُوا بِي لَعَلَّهُمْ يَرْشُدُونَ. The meaning of the ayah, Almighty subhanahu wa ta'ala intends, is for all Muslims, and he does not put burden over you and upon you that which you cannot bear and that which you cannot afford. And that Ramadan was a month for Muslims to celebrate, stand in worship, fast, and at the end, the first thing that Muslims should do, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, لِتُكْمِلُوا الْعِدَّةِ وَلِتُكَبِّرُوا اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ, that you magnify Almighty and that you celebrate His praise. So today is our Eid day. It's our Eid day not only to celebrate and have a good time. Yes, it's a day to have a good time, but the best way to also have your good time is by praising Almighty Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. That you mentioned a lot of takbir today, the day of Al-Eid. It's enough for you to sense this, the way we pray our salawat al-Eid. In our regular salah, we start with only a single takbir. But today, seven takbirat or eight takbirat in our first unit of salah, and five takbirat in the second rak'ah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. That was the sunnah of Nabi Rahmah, alayhi salatu wassalam, to praise Almighty Allah today with a lot of takbirat, with a lot of tahmidat, with a lot of tasbihat, with a lot of tahmidat. لتكبروا الله على ما هداكم لتكبروا الله على ما هداكم لتكبروا الله على ما هداكم. So to Muslims who are here today and around the world, Allahu Akbar, do not forget it as you celebrate in today's Eid with your families. As you going home, Allahu Akbar. Exiting your car, Allahu Akbar. Entering your own house, Allahu Akbar. When you pray, you make sure you keep your takbirat along with you, because that's the sunnah of today. So without taking much of your time, remember, today is the day of takbirat. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, wa lillahi alhamd. That's the first sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam today. The second sunnah, ma'ashara al-ikhwa, to cut the khutbah short. وَلَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ, that you remain thankful to Allah, that you give thanks to Allah, that you become grateful to Allah and thankful to Allah. Thankful about what? For the completion of Ramadan. For you to complete the month of Ramadan, it's a ni'mah from Allah. It's a blessing from Allah. Only few mankind are blessed with a day as such day, today. So to our Muslim brothers and sisters in Iman, you remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala much, and give Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tahmid, and give Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tasbih. And he had mentioned in his book, وَإِذْ تَأَذَّنَ رَبُّكُمْ لَإِنْ شَكَرْتُمْ لَأَزِيدَنَّكُمْ وَلَإِنْ كَفَرْتُمْ إِنَّ عَذَابِي لَشَدِيدٌ. Remember when Almighty Allah announced to the whole world that if you are blessed with a ni'mah, if you are ni'matized by Allah, if you receive a ni'mah from Allah, and you show to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that I'm grateful, I'm thankful, Allah said, I will increase and I will add more. So just to complete Ramadan is a ni'mah. But how can you be grateful to Allah enough? At least what you used to do in Ramadan, if you cannot do all together from A to Z, try your best to come out from Ramadan with a deed that you will try to come to complete, or you will try your best to keep up after the month of Ramadan. Because Ramadan is like a business that you open with Allah. Allah will not close it unless you close that business with Him. So we are encouraging ourselves that in Ramadan, if you used to stand up the whole night, or at least 2 hours at night, crying to Allah, praying to Allah, making dhikr at night, making sujood at night. Now, if you think Ramadan is out, so let me just quit and go back the way I used to, that means you did not graduate with A+. In this month of Ramadan. Because this month some people had graduated with A+, some with A+, others with B, some with C, some with F, and others even, if you want to say, with F++, meaning those who will not even remember Allah after Ramadan. Imam Bishr al-Hafi, one of the heavyweights of this ummah, he was asked, Ya Imam, ماذا تقول عن رجال أي عن أقوام لا يعرفون الله إلا في رمضان فقال الإمام رحمه الله بئس القوم لا يعرفون الله إلا في رمضان. As for those who do not remember Allah after Ramadan, as for those who do not mention Allah after Ramadan, they are the evil creatures of Allah, that they do not keep Allah in mind except in Ramadan. So we don't want to be among those. So إخواني في الله, إخوتي في الله, بئس القوم لا يعرفون الله إلا في رمضان. Imam Bishr al-Hafi's statement, keep it to your own heart and remember that if you used to worship Allah in Ramadan, Allah is not only there in Ramadan. Allah is in Shawwal. Allah is over there to respond to you and also answer your call in Dhul Qa'dah, Dhul Hijjah, all the way to the end of your life. وَعْبُدْ رَبَّكَ حَتَّى يَأْتِيَكَ الْيَقِينَ يَسْأَلُهُ مَنْ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ كُلَّ يَوْمٍ هُوَ فِي شَأْنٍ قَدْ قُلْتُ مَا قُلْتُ إِنْ صَوَابًا فَمِنَ اللَّهِ وَإِنْ عَكْسَ ذَلِكَ فَمِنِّي وَمِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ وَاللَّهُ وَرَسُولُهُ مِنْهُ بَرَاءٌ أُدْعُوا اللَّهَ يَسْتَجِبْ لَكُمْ وَاسْتَغْفِرُوهُ يَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ وَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّ التَّائِبَ مِنَ الذَّنْبِ كَمَنْ لَا ذَنْبَ لَهُ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ وَالصَّلَاةُ وَالسَّلَامُ عَلَى أَسْعَدِ الْأَنْبِيَاءِ وَخَاتِمِ الْمُرْسَلِينَ الله أكبر 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 ولله الحمد. To conclude our meeting and gathering today, remember today we have two Eid together. Two Eid, Salat al-Eid and Salat al-Jum'ah. With Jum'ah by itself is another Eid. And Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam used to give his own Sahaba the option of witnessing Eid on the day of Eid with Jum'ah. You come to Jum'ah, the sunnah of Sayyidi Waladi Adam Ajma'in, alayhi salawatu wa salamu rabbil alameen. And then after that, you have the option, you want to perform Salatul Jum'ah. That's a barakah upon barakah. That's nurun upon nur, nurun ala nur. Yahdi Allahu li nurihi man yasha. يَهْدِ اللَّهُ لِنُورِهِ مَنْ يَشَاءُ. So remember, today is Friday. Double Eid, so double the blessing. Double Eid, therefore double the takbirat. Double Eid, therefore double the tahmidat. Double Eid, therefore double the tasbihat. I pray to Almighty Subhanahu Jalla fi Ula to answer our prayers and to accept our Ramadan. And that Ramadan that just passed, to be shahidan lana yawm al-liqa' la shahidan alayna. Allahumma a'izza al-islam wal-muslimin wa adhilla al-shirka wa dammir al-tughat al-mulhidin wa ahmi hawzat al-islam ya rabbal alameen. Allahumma taqabbal siyamana, Allahumma taqabbal fi al-shahr al-rahil qiyamana wa sujudana wa ruku'ana wa jami'a a'malina. اللهم شفع رمضان فينا، اللهم شفع رمضان فينا، واجعل الشهر الراحل شاهدا لنا لا علينا. اللهم إنا نسألك أن توفقنا كما وفقنا لليلة القبر لليلة القدر يا رب العالمين. اللهم تقبل ما أودعناه في ليلة القدر برحمتك وكرمك وجودك يا أجود الأجودين، برحمتك وفيض جودك يا أجود الأجودين، برحمتك ونفحاتك يا أرحم الراحمين يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم وفق المسلمين لما تحبه وترضى، وخذ بنواصيهم للبر والتقوى. قد انقطع اللهم من غيرك الرجا، فأدركنا أي رباه وارحم وأنعمه، وأشربنا أي رباه في القلب حبما، تحب وكره كل غي ومأثم. ونسألك اللهم منك إعاذة من الحور بعد الكور والبون كالعمي، وأوزعنا أي رباه أن نشكر التي علينا بها أنعمت والفضل أتممي. لنا من إذا خيبت رب استجب دعاء وبالصالحات يا رب تممي. وها أنا ذا أطوي ما نشرت بساطه، وأستغفر الله العظيم الجليل لزلتي. الله أكبر 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 ولله الحمد. الله أكبر كبيرا والحمد لله كثيرا وسبحان الله بكرة وأصيلا. الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر وآخر دعوانا بتوفيق ربنا أن الحمد لله الذي وحده على، وبعد صلاة الله ثم سلامه على المختار للمجد كعبة، صلاة تباري الريح مسكا ومندلا، وتبدي على أصحابه نفحاتها بغير تناه زرنبا وقرنفلا. والله أكبر والله أكبر والله أكبر والله أكبر والله أكبر ولله الحمد وكل عام وأنتم في ثوب النعمة ترفلون والسلام عليكم جميعا ورحمته وبركاته.
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا
الله أكبر ولله